Vincent Poulet is one of the most stylish PSL players there is today, and Football Navigator takes a look at Vincent Poulet's lifestyle in 2021. But before we resume, please take your time to like this video as well as sharing it across all soccer fanatics. Vincent Poulet is a professional South African football player who was born on the 10th of March 1992, meaning as of 2021, he is 29 years old. The Orlando Pirates star was born in Puta di Chava, formerly known as Twakwa, which is in Free State Province. The smartly dressed, the soccer star is married to one lovely and gorgeous lady. Often he shares pictures of the two in Instagram, praising and showering her with love. For instance, while celebrating her birthday in March 2020, he took to his page with the following romantic message: "You are everything a man could ask for. Therefore, I will try to return all the happiness that you brought into my life back to you. Even at my lowest point, you always have a way of making things okay. With you in my life, the future looks full of victory. Happy birthday, my love." The name of Vincent Poulet's wife is yet known. Perhaps he loves to keep most of his personal details out of the public eye. The Lovebirds welcomed a new member to their family in 2018. It was a baby boy. He was born on the 27th of December 2018. Vincent Poulet is the 7th highest paid player at Orlando Pirates, and his salary is estimated at around 170,000 rands a month. His estimated net worth, according to the Rich and Famous in 2021, is $800,000. That translates to a cool 11 million rands. Information about his house is yet to be established. Once in a while, he posts pictures while relaxing in his beautiful home. Judging by the interior look of his house, it is classy and matches the player's caliber. But Football Navigator can promise the soccer fraternity that it will keep an eagle eye regarding the matter. It has become a norm that football players drive expensive and luxurious cars. This is no different to Vincent Poulet, who has been seen recently driving a BMW 4 Series as well as a Lexus SUV. Here are some interesting facts about Vincent Poulet. Poulet started playing football in the dusty streets of Twakwa before signing for African Warriors. This is where it took only 2 seasons for Beat Vest Vets to come knocking for the free-kick specialist. 4 years later, the player nicknamed Shuffle joined Orlando Pirates in 2018 with the hope of playing a key role in adding silverware to the club's cabinet and hopefully securing a move overseas. When growing up, Vincent Poulet idolized Rivaldo, and the player is focused on establishing his own business in his spare time. The player enjoys being around his family and friends. Vincent Poulet has got his own clothing brand called Mashonisa Brand. The brand goes as far as selling hoodies, beanies, and some stylish t-shirts. Vincent Poulet is also a die-hard Manchester United fan. Poulet was born a star. However, his passion for playing soccer grew with time. Similar to the majority of accomplished soccer players, he started playing football in the streets before he was discovered. It all began in the streets of Twakwa, which is his village and hometown. With time, Vincent Poulet's skills improved, attracting potential PSL teams such as Bidvest Vets FC. The team signed him due to his skills, especially in taking free kicks. The player had a successful 4-year career with Bidvest Vets, scoring 8 goals in 54 match appearances. On the 1st of July 2018, he landed another worthy deal with Orlando Pirates. He was signed as a right winger for the club. Vincent Pule's Bafana Bafana debut took place on the 8th of September 2018 during the African Cup of Nations qualifiers. Since then, Vincent Pule has made 3 appearances for Bafana Bafana. His major honors include winning the Goal of the Season in the 2018-2019 season.